The Dalai Lama apologized for asking an 8-year-old boy to suck his tongue, which is so weird because that means technically Redban's mom owes me an apology.